There's a song we lived in Austin, well, just outside of Austin, Maynard, Texas. It's called Head on the Neck. Head on the Neck. It's a true story. Down in Maynard, Texas, where we used to live, in a house full of scorpions on Rattle Wider Ridge. Water moccasins in the water, snapping turtle stew, way yellow jackets, chiggers, and cactus stick you too. It was a head, it was a head on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a hand on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Tornadoes in the distance, lightning all around. The wind hit like an invisible train and tore the oak tree down. Eardrum cracking thunder directly overhead. Wife and kids are in a bathtub underneath the mattress bed. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Tornado broke a window, sucked the air out of the room. I ran down the stairway into a raccoon. We both jumped up screaming. We both ran different ways. A cabbage patch doll named Clint came to life that day. I started for the bathroom and the wife and kids, so I threw them out the window. That's exactly what I did. Rolling and tumbling, he twisted up the eyes, where he taught the wicked witches just what wicked was. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Continued eastward, blew the rain away. We found the body of a snake-bit man outside the house that day. Everything has changed now since that 6th of May. What happened had to happen. What else can I say? You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You would have had, you would have had on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. It was a height, it was a height in the chest. It was a height in the chest, in the body of the man that quit him.